happened, sir. As our chairman said, attempted to you, we are expecting to complete the project 6 months ahead of schedule, as of committing, sir. And also, the main points which raised always, to give clarity point and the connectivity point which explained by chairman, this slide gives you clearly what exactly happens, sir. As you just now, we honorable chairman seemed told, around all the areas has to be connected because of state highways are there, a couple of state highways which are very narrow. It has to present 2 lanes, if you convert to 4 lanes, lot of traffic can generate towards Vizag. So that's also we discussed, sir. In fact, that's a Nippon Koi statement is given to us. We submitting to the department to see that, sir. Another important point which already explained to our chairman, this present, today, sir, before opening of this airport, sir, we need to decongest the present NH-16, what is connected to the airport, sir. About 12 points of airport, has, present NHA has to be decongested. So, sir, if you look at this point, sir, out of the 12, out of 12 points, if you look at, sir, these are 12 junctions, sir, Anandapuram, Lakshmanapuram, and Steel Plant, Main Gate, Gajavaka, all these, sir, if we have clear-cut defined what to do underpass, what to do above the ground, has been defined, sir, all these belongs to national highway, sir. May I humble the question, same, sir, if you are able to put a word along with your... Road, Vaporwala, Padaganta, Vapaganta, and all. 5 places, sir. 5 places, state highways have expanded, and 12 places, and NHA has to develop these underpass or overpass, sir. This is very critical to start the project when you're operational, sir. Very important, sir. And as I told you last year, sir, and also we get a connectivity point of all around Visakhapatnam, almost 300 kilometers range. If we develop all highways, we develop, this what the study is done by the Nippon Koi of Japanese company. They are given ideas how to develop the highways, where to develop, where to do, what is the frequency, what is the, we have this report ready, sir. We are honorable submit to you, sir. That gives us very clearly, we can get more outfalls to this airport, sir, and also more convenience to the people. Then I'll go to straight away, sir. What are the other things? The another important trumpet, so which is from highway, national highway, coming to the airport without taking an underpass, trumpet is ready, sir. NHS is given. So this also to be ready so that we can come into the airport directly, which I've shown to you, sir, in the system. Another important thing, sir, this is a beach corridor, sir. This is another way which can, another way of cutting to come to the airport, complete leisure, have a sea coast, lot of tourism can be developed, sir. This road connected to the airport directly, in this around the beach, you can collect a lot of tourism. So this also, if you can long term, you do it, sir. Airport have true connectivity and also attract to the public, to the state of Andhra Pradesh and Visakhapatnam in particular. This very, this beach corridor, sir. So now, some of the issues request your attention, sir. One is regarding this close of airport compliance of MOU. Some issues are there between airport and government. If I request you to sort out and close it, sir, that's what one request, sir. Ever ask you want to say anything?
Sir, I just add to here, sir. Basically, sir, while you prove Vizag airport, airport authority of India, the close challenge, sir, while sir. And which is there, 4 acres land, master plan road lo, Taradamita road passage lo poyindi sir. So, walaku daliki land, ikkada Bhogapuram daggara adugutunna sir, Airport Authority of India. Because walu final NOC ivvaledu sir, ee airport ku in principle NOC ichcharu sir. So, adi manam already approve chesam sir. So, tamaru garu teesukochi adi okasari handover chesthe sir, final NOC ichchestam sir.
Civil aviation or
civil aviation only, sir. Civil aviation only, sir.
AI only, sir. We have discussed and in principle we have given, sir. The NOC also will give.
No, what is the land? What is the main issue?
Sir, aim sir. Valuku manaku gatamlo handover chesinappudu sir, 379 acres daaka vaalla daggara vaa land undedi sir. సార్ ఐ టెల్ ఇంగ్లీష్ సార్
ఇక్కడ
అక్కడ సార్ వైజాగ్ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ సార్ అక్కడ సార్ అక్కడ ల్యాండ్ సార్ సో ఆ ల్యాండ్ బికాస్ మనము వెన్ వి ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ హియర్ సార్ కమర్షియల్లీ సో ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ ఆఫ్ అథారిటీ ఇండియా హాస్ టు గివ్ కన్కరెన్స్ టు స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ దట్ ప్లేస్ ఇన్ దర్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ప్లేస్ వి ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ హియర్ త్రూ స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ సపోర్ట్ సార్ సో వాట్ దే రిక్వెస్టెడ్ సార్ టు కన్వర్ట్ దట్ ల్యాండ్ ఇన్ టు సమ్మర్ కమర్షియల్ పర్పస్ అండ్ ఆల్సో హ్యాండ్ ఓవర్ దర్ ఎంటైర్ ల్యాండ్ టు దర్ పొసెషన్ ఇట్స్ దర్ ల్యాండ్ ఓన్లీ సార్ టు దర్ పొసెషన్ వెన్ ది ట్రై టు హ్యాండ్ ఓవర్ ద ఎంటైర్ ల్యాండ్ టు దెమ్ సార్ దర్ ఇస్ అ డెఫిషియన్సీ ఆఫ్ 4 acres ఆఫ్ ల్యాండ్ విచ్ వెంట్ ఇన్ ద మాస్టర్ ప్లాన్ రోడ్ సార్ ఓవర్ ద ఇయర్స్ 73 నుంచి సార్
ఫ్రమ్ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ అథారిటీ సంజీవ్ జీ చైర్మన్ ఇస్ సార్ హీ విల్ గివ్ హిస్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్
టూ కమర్షియల్
సార్
Yeah, always I am fighting with you. Not now, from the beginning.
We'll work, sir. Sir, the biggest point here was when new airport comes up, the old airport should be closed down. That has been agreed to. GOI agrees to it. On that biggest point, there is no dispute. As soon as this new airport is going to start operations, the old airport in Visakhapatnam will be closed for 30 years. That agreement is there. We are not disputing. The only point which was left was in this exchange of land, 4 acres was pending. That also, I am happy to report that between Ministry of Civil Aviation and AAI, we have taken the decisions. It will be done in a time bound. In a very few days, this NOC unconditional, we are ready to give. So it is now resolved. Yes, sir.
Our people are happy, but not I am not happy. Why you are taking this land? It's a greater subject we'll discuss afterwards. Last time also I was fighting with you. Even at that time we want to create some interest in this project without any contribution from civil aviation. Okay, let us see.
Okay, thank you sir, thank you. So, and the second thing sir, we are also discussing with you regarding the 500 acres of land which supposed for as part of the Electropolis ecosystem development. If it has been reconsidered, it will be better sir. Then also we requested from a government of India point of view, airport authority,
they will give government permissions.
All us.
I assure you, sir, from our side, whatever permissions are there, we will give it on top priority.
Even we.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, in fact, very important, this joint coordination committee, we have constituted under chairmanship of Chief Secretary of Andhra Pradesh. Deliberately, it was not kept under Secretary Civil Aviation so that dominance of Ministry of Civil Aviation, we want to reduce. Our representatives will be there, but it is Chief Secretary of the state who is chairing. In fact, they should start meeting now, because all the agencies are part of this
joint coordination. Chief Secretary.
Sorry, sir.
Chief Secretary should
start meeting. His committee is constituted.
Yeah, he will do it immediately. We will inform him, constitute the committee.
Sir, because among these agencies, the AAI will now be involved in giving the arrangement for the air navigation system. So ATC tower project team was saying by March next year it will be handed over to
yes sir
team and equipments they will buy install. So that is in progress. DGCA gives the aerodrome licensing. So our team are here, full team are here. They will continuously interact so that when the time for actual licensing comes, without delay it will be done. VCAS, this we will tell them, they are not represented today. And CISF, we will tell MHA to give us the manpower quickly. And customs and immigration to make it international airport, that also we will follow up with the MHA and Revenue Department, Ministry of Finance.
Thank you, thank you.
Now, only one thing, what is the due date for opening?
Sir, we are expecting, sir, to come.
No, don't expect. Don't talk all these things.
Sir.
Now what is the due date I am asking you?
Due date is
clear.
30th December 2026 as per the contract, sir.
Not contract.
We are time is 30th June 2026.
30th June 2026. From now onwards, how many months?
He's come exact 2 years, sir. 24 months. Practical. Less than 24 months. We try as much possible, somewhere we try. So today, as on date, today, based on the progress, based on the commitments, what I have, 30th June 2026 is confirmed, sir. I can confirm to you. Anything different, maybe I wait for 6 to 1 year, I can able to prepone to the extent possible, I try, sir.
Now, you fix it very clearly, target date for completion, and inauguration date also from now onwards, you have to fix.
Absolutely.
Then work backward integration. Even all departments will align accordingly. Even Chief Secretary from Government of India side to head the day, coordination committees, civil aviation, plus airport authority, everybody will align.
Okay.
Even our minister will, both ministers, state level is looking after investments, and also central level, central ministry is there. Both of them will coordinate. We have to go very clearly, specific dates, without any delay.
Done, sir. Okay. Will do, sir. Thank you, sir. Okay. Thank you very much, sir. Really.
Point about the water supply, the chairman, sir.
Sir, Mike, Prabhakar, Mike Oxari.
I mentioned to you also in our last Bahiranga Sabha Bainappudu Cheppanandi Meeku that the water supply is very, very important. With the airport coming, we are already suffering with a very difficult drinking water and irrigation water over here. So Tharaka Rama Tirtha Sagar TRTS is a very important project for us. And so I want you to pay special attention to that and approve. And then by the same timeline the airport opens, that project should be completed. That way we'll have a good amount of water to supply for the place as well as for the airport, sir. That's very, very important part for us.
We'll complete. We'll look
good. Thank you, sir.
Mike for him. Ex-Minister.
With regard to the water supply, sir,